Little Johnny wants to earn a model airplane. We teach little Johnny that if you're going to buy a model airplane, you need to get a what? We're a lazy state. You see that article in the paper lately? We're a lazy state. So we're trying to teach our kids, if you want a model airplane, you need to get a job. But not just for the 15 model airplane, but you need to get a job so you can pay the 6% what? Sales tax on that model airplane, because we're trying to teach Johnny right. So little Johnny gets a job mowing lawns. It's not enough. He's earning enough by the plane, but he can't afford the sales tax. So he gets a job helping out on the paper route. So he earns the money to buy the model airplane and the sales tax. Down the street, there's this kid named Biff. Biff's daddy decides to buy him a $1 million Lear jet, and he's capped at $300 in sales taxes. We tax little kids with two jobs while we give rich kids Lear jets where we kept the taxes. Next one, how many people watched the Brady Bunch? Remember that year that the station wagon broke down? They had to take the Winnebago. That big Winnebago. If I buy myself a $5,000 1985, 89 Chieftain Winnebago, I'm going to pay 6% sales tax or how much? The numbers don't change. It's $300. But you decide you're going to one-up me, right? Because we're the Joneses. And you're going to buy a 2007 130,000 coach house platinum recreational RV with all the bells and whistles. Little satellite dish on the side, like you can use it while you're driving down the road, but just to show off. You're going to pay how much for that RV? $300, costing the state $8 million each year. Did you know that since a mobile home arrives on your property on wheels, it qualifies for the $300 sales tax cap? If all I can afford is a 1973 $5,000, two-bedroom, one-bath, little, small, single-wide, I'm going to pay 6% sales tax or how much? $300. But you want to go up on the Joneses down the street. And you want to buy a $139,500 double-wide commandeer manufacturing home. Four-bedroom, three-bath, 2,432 square feet. Meets all kinds of energy efficiency standards. And guess what you pay? $300. You get an $8,000 exemption costing the state $26.6 million a year. But what about modular homes? They don't have wheels. What do we do about modular homes? In South Carolina, we tax half of a modular home, but we don't tax what? The other half. I hope you're asking yourself two questions. Number one is, why? Number two, more importantly, my wife asked, which half?